A severe weather event has struck Japan in the state of Nagano and the location Mount Kurungay, and the confirmed number of people dead is 8. 8 elderly mountaineers who went missing in Japan's Northern Alps following a snowstorm were confirmed dead on Saturday after some of them were evacuated by helicopter, police said. A group of 6 climbers in their 60s and 70s were spotted early Saturday after they collapsed near Mount Kurungay in central Nagano Prefecture, a police spokesman said. The climbers, who went missing Friday on their way to the 2,932-metre Shirumadake Peak, was transported by helicopter to a nearby village but were later confirmed dead. The spokesman also confirmed the death of a 62-year-old woman who was found unconscious near Jigatake Peak, south of Mount Kurungay. Another 71-year-old man died of hypothermia after he made an emergency call for rescue after being stuck in bad weather near Karasawa, south of Jigatake Peak. Climbers are rushing to the Alps during the nation's Golden Week, spring holidays in late April and early May, as a climbing season in the region just begins.